Today, I'm going to talk about a modified word related to something that we are asked, we are inspired to do every day. People tell us we should laugh. We should laugh a lot. Agreed. How many times are we laughing at others? Is it most of the times during the day? Do we have the candidness, the openness, the acceptance of laughing at ourselves? What do you call it? The ability to accept, because when you use the word humorous, humorous is not someone who can laugh easily. Humorous is someone who is funny. A person who is open enough to laugh at himself, a person who is very candid, a person who can laugh easily, there is a word for it. There is a noun for it. That ability, that readiness to laugh at yourself without feeling guilty, laughing as easily as you might laugh at someone else, that word is called risibility. And remember, risibility most of the times will be used in a plural format. So what do we need in these difficult times? What do you need to survive the next few months or the next few years or all of the tough times in your career? You need risibility. You need that openness to laugh at yourself, to accept anything that is wrong with you. That is the best way to learn and move ahead.